नमस्कार, हम आज सूरज कुंड की तैयारियों को देखने के लिए आए हुए हैं। न्यूज़ एनसीआर की टीम इज़ वेरी लकी टू मीट सम वेरी सीनियर ऑफिशियल्स ऑफ द अथॉरिटी हियर। मेरे साथ मिस्टर विकास यादव हैं, जो हरियाणा टूरिज्म में एमडी हैं और ख़ासकर मेला कमेटी के चीफ एडमिनिस्ट्रेटर हैं। एंड देर आर अ लॉट ऑफ न्यू थिंग्स हैपनिंग दिस टाइम दिस ईयर, बट लेट्स हियर इट फ्रॉम मिस्टर यादव। मिस्टर यादव, नमस्कार।
थैंक यू
सर, हमें ये बताइए कि ये हमें पता चला है कि यू आर द फर्स्ट यू नो एमडी हियर ऑफ द हरियाणा टूरिज्म हु हैज़ बीन लकी इनफ टू यू नो पेट्रनाइज एंड अरेंज एंड ऑर्गेनाइज 3 सूरजकुंड क्राफ्ट मेलाज। सो हाउ इज़ द जर्नी बीन एंड व्हाट इज़ द एक्सपीरियंस एवरी टाइम?
या दिस वुड बी माई 3rd मेला एंड लास्ट ईयर ऑल्सो आई कंडक्टेड 1 मेला एंड देन प्रोबेबली 2 ईयर्स बैक that was my first mela. This would be the 3rd mela, and I've been seeing lot of changes. The mela is very vibrant, mm-hmm. and every year something is added. Mm-hmm. Like you must have seen, we have added certain number of stalls outside where yes. there used to be a jhula.
Yes.
And we'll be adding around 185 stalls.
Okay.
Approximately, mm-hmm. and the number of foreign participants is also increasing.
Definitely.
And last time there were 30 countries, and this time we are expecting around 35 countries.
Wonderful.
And as you know, Himachal is the theme state.
Yes.
And Uzbekistan is the partner nation.
Okay.
So maybe we cross 35 also. Mm-hmm. I can say with belief that. Definitely it would be more than 35,
right.
we are expecting. And this time also will be, the cultural troops will be finalizing soon. And then we are having 3 fashion shows.
Oh, wow.
And one is on 15th and other is on 9th and 2nd.
Okay.
I'm not very clear. I think it's 2nd, 9th and 15th.
Mm-hmm.
And fashion show, they will be performed by this famous designer Ritu Beri, who is okay. also the honorary advisor, and
okay.
She would be the clothes. She would be, you know, organizing the
okay.
fashion
the
show,
fashion
and
show.
Plus everything. This time the His Excellency, the President of India, would be coming
yes.
to inaugurate,
yes.
and of course, the Chief Ministers of both the state, Himachal and Haryana, would be present,
mm-hmm.
and
mm-hmm.
in addition to it, Ambassador of Uzbekistan will also be coming.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. With the President, Mr. Kovind, being a part of the event and visiting, how much responsibility does it add extra on you if he's going to be here?
Well, doesn't rather we are happy
mm-hmm.
Because it's you know a lot of the people knows the importance of the Mela and certain hype is also you know
mm-hmm.
the president because the president always in goes in those functions which are
mm.
the quality wise
right.
So I think there are plus then the arrangements the district administration and we'll make all the arrangements. I don't think so it will add any
okay.
rather we are happy
right sir. Surajkund mela ne antarrashtriya star pe apni pehchan banayi aur aapke term mein ye teesra mela hai jo hone ja raha hai. Pehle se leke teesre tak mein logon ke reaction, unke visit, unke footfall mein kitna improvement hua hai?
Footfall may every year I think we are improving. Last time the footfall was more than 15 lakhs and this time also it would be.
Mm-hmm.
And in addition to it, we are also, you know, the government school children, if
mm-hmm.
they come in groups and uniform, they will be free of cost.
Wonderful.
And the senior citizens, there's a discount for
mm-hmm.
paramilitary also, there's a discount of it.
So,
and, So
right. Are we also expecting any Bollywood celebrities this time?
I don't think so. During my first mela, of course, Dharmender was there.
Yes, that is why I asked.
Oh, he was there. And this time we are not, I don't think so.
Right. Okay. We wish you all the best, sir. And we really hope Surajkund makes a mark, especially and more melas to see in your term.
Thank you.
Thank you so much for talking to us.